Maypole dancers celebrate the coming of spring.
15 dancers are standing around our maypole. Each one is holding a satin ribbon. When the music begins, they will perform a weaving circle pattern.
As they advance around the ribbon, we will begin to decorate the maypole in a beautiful basket weave of blue, purple, green, and yellow.
In the medieval times, maypole was cut from trees. Great care was taken in choosing the special tree. Neighboring villages often competed with each other for the tallest maypole.
The bark of the tree was first removed. Then they smothered the tree and decorated it with colorful flowers.
We barreled a basketball pole from the gym for our maypole dance. We hope you enjoy our performance.
All right, so my maple leaves can stand up, make sure you're nice and tall, get in two-hand position. Before we start the music, our fourth grade on there, we have a part to teach you guys right now. So we're going to teach you guys a rhythm. Can you say down, down, down on the ground? Down, down, down. Down. This is about the music to encourage your maple dancers to keep going. Good. So our fingers press out and you can stop that. That's awesome, guys. With eight big buzz on the eighth hoop, they're going to start dancing. And then you'll see our fourth grade narrator start that pattern. You can do the pattern with them.